Give it up for Richie Mantle on the guitar.